Hello and welcome back to another video. This is You Laugh, You Lose. Okay, whatever, I'm just gonna do this. I'm probably laugh at this because I laugh at everything. So, here we go. I wanna keep this PG, so I'm doing the clean edition.
Yeah, it's rewind time.
I'm gonna prank my dad.
Actually, I'm gonna do this recorder edition. So if this recorder makes a noise, that means I laughed. Rest in peace your ears. Kidding me. Okay, fine. Two more lives now. I had three, now I have two.
What do you got there?
Oh, snack.
I don't want to see this.
From the Manatee County Fair, Linda Carson, ABC7, would you not eat my pants? Ah!
Are you kidding me? Okay, fine, one life left. That doesn't count.
What would you do if there was a child?
And my headphones disconnect. Okay. Hopefully it works now. It should work now. Yeah, it's working.
What would you do if there was a child right in front of you?
Hey, kids!
Call me on the cell phone. Late night when you need.
Not funny. Wait, what? What was that? Okay, let me see this again. What?
You are unattractive in the face region. You are your father's offspring because he is ugly as well. Dad.
We had a lot of wind yesterday, but at least we didn't have a tornado. But it looks like there's a tornado out there right now. But don't worry, it's a good tornado. Are you ready? This is going to be delicious. This is a candy corn tornado. Yum, yum. Yeah, that was corny.
Yes, that was very corny.
His father delivers meat to that samurai.
Sure, let's have dinner in a restaurant's kitchen. Maybe we can have dessert in the restroom.
Stop seeing this ad. It's inappropriate.
The day you walk away, you feel a clock that was ticking in a hole. Change my state of mind.
Ladies and gentlemen,
love so hard to find.
We got him.
You're gonna come to change like the weather.
No, that didn't count. That didn't count. Am I clear? That didn't count.
Shoot a dog.
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
Travis, I was curious, speaking about pants here, how do you keep your pants up when you're performing? It's incredible.
Belt.
Chelsea and Michael, who were jogging by, and were nice to just stop for a quick second. And I said, what are you doing running? And you're saying it was really good out?
It's the perfect texture for running. Very low impact, and it's dry snow, so your feet don't get wet.
Okay. All right, thanks. So we've seen a lot of people out here, like you said, running, sledding, just enjoying it. One thing, oops, that can happen, unfortunately.
Magic.
In watching some of the tapes on self-defense, that a lot of guys like to show defense from awkward positions, say sitting in a chair, having your back turned, whatever. So what I'd like to do is demonstrate a technique which I call defense against a guy in a chair. Excuse me.
Martial art.
Daddy?
Do I look...
What would you do
If there was a child right in front of you.
Hello, sir. Good news. The surgery was a complete success, and everything went amazing. We successfully did surgery on a grape.
Kylie Jenner to the foyer. I have a little surprise for you.
Is that a chicken?
It's just my dog. Zero lives. Are you kidding me right now? I just lost to two guinea pigs spinning around in a circle. Are you kidding me? Okay then, a deal's a deal. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.